Hi, welcome back. So, just been practice. Well, I haven't been practicing, not since the last video. I just queued for DPS quick play. We'll see how that goes. I guess I'll jump in the practice range for a bit, see if I can warm up a bit just before I jump in. But yeah, let's see how this goes. I'm gonna play some soldier. I mentioned I play him, but I didn't actually play him last time. Think I just went straight for Ashe. Hey, feeling spry. Anyway. I feel like soldiers are good. I guess that's why he's first. He's a good like character to learn the game and the concepts. No, I don't like any of his skins though. This Halloween's one's probably like the best one that came out for him. Yeah, he's pretty lacking. Think I may end up just editing all this out. It's a bit quiet. It'll be a bit boring, maybe. Tell you what, let's go. Let's jump into skirmish. Wow, this is gonna be interesting. Oh dear. Hello. It is all about life's little pleasures. How you doing? That kind of scared me. Oh my goodness. Hopefully this not too long. Whee! Hi, Echo. Never know what to do with people that don't want to fight. Like in this game scenario. I mean, it's kind of the whole thing, right? Boom. I kind of need some healing. I think. Oh well. Time to change things up. Hello. Hey. Dun, 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 dun. My Bob is ready. My Bob is ready. Let's get some health. Oh my goodness, I hate Zombras. Dun 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 dun. Time to change things up. We're all soldiers. We found a match. We have a winner. No winners yet, but oh my goodness, I hate this map. Select your hero. Let's see how we go. I'll let them pick first. See, that's not a bad skin. The immortal skin. Oh, of course, there you go, Ash. That's alright. They're a bit more experienced than I am. We're all soldiers now. We are. How... Oh, I hope it's still loaded. So cute! Look at him! Little guy. Aww. See, this is what I love about Overwatch, the community, but it's the toxic players that really ruin it for everyone. Okay. Good luck, everyone. Timmy. I almost had you before, Timmy. I was playing too forward, I think. Come on, push. Oh my goodness. Maybe this is why people don't play quick play. Yes, just. Fuck. Oh crap, there's Bob. What is that melody? What is my team doing? Seriously. Nice shot. I don't quit till the fight's done. Yeah, I'm feeling like this fight might be done. Okay, come on. Oh my goodness. That's no fair. I'm not a young man. No, this game's going forever. That's why you're not an old man anymore. I mean, not a young man anymore. Oh my goodness. My frame rate drop? It did. Everything's so jittery. Stimpy. Seriously, what is going on with this? Thank goodness. This is so bad though. Why did my frame rate drop so low? Seriously, it doesn't aim on that. That is annoying. That is bogus. You know what? We're down like four people. This is a mistake going in now. That was a waste. I think I should have stayed soldier.
Let's clean up this mess.
Maybe we can get Bob to carry. Oh, come on. GG's. Play of the game. Let's see what you got, flippers. Really? I guess that was a pretty poor game. Hey! I don't think I recommend anyone. Okay, you know what? I'm going to stop, restart, and I'll be right back. Okay? Hi, we're back. I don't know, for some reason, once I'm in this match already, it's like, it's fine. Like, at least on the training round, training grounds. Okay. Please, 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 please keep my frame rates. Now traveling to the center. I will not be happy.
One shot, one kill.
Oh, 120. Really? Great, someone's got vision. I can't do a hook shot. Nope, no one there. One 75 health though is. Almost. So close.
Here I am.
Alright.
My business, my rules.
Yeah, let's stop embarrassing ourselves. It's been a while, I can't.
Here it comes.
How y'all doing? Just such a sweetheart.
Bless your heart.
Oh my god, really? That's annoying. I need healing. Click heads. Hello. Wow, that's a pretty cool skin, not gonna lie. Amazing!
The world is worth fighting for. Every day is a new adventure. Every day is amazing!
They're annoying me. I hate the anticipation with firing May shots. Hello.
Hiya. Amazing. Hi. Amazing. Ni hao. Amazing.
Old time favorite voice line.
Welcome to Paris.
Oh, we got in a match. Are we attacking? Oh no, we didn't. This is a skirmish.
Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back. Mobility increased.
Keep going, a little bit more. No. Oh, you can like fire at the ground, you know, like using a tank in Grand Theft Auto, you go a bit quicker. That'd be handy. But totally broken. Ooh, nice shot.
Learning from that one.
Yeah, you better learn from that one. Do 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 do.
Hello.
So shut. That's not very nice.
Traveling to
Okay, rather defend on this map, but never mind. That would cause some mayhem as echo on this map.
My business, my rules.
My frame rate's so all over the place though. Only 130. I'm not even doing anything. Hello.
I'm in A5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Capture objective.
It's too quiet. It's too quiet. Why is everyone playing Sim? Three years later. I'm all over the place. Maybe I'm the bad player. Four seconds. Come on. Come on. Okay, maybe there's a bit more to this fight, to this match. Let's go! Are we all the way back here now? Come on!
Sing for
Come on, we need a touch. Come on.
Play of the game.
Rage quit. I don't know if that was, yeah, maybe it was all right. Oh my goodness, really? 41%? There's only 7,000 though. I don't want to do a self recommendation. Oh, that was so bad. Only 8. That was. Okay. I might call it there. Okay, I might call it there and do a few more. And I'll play some later ones. See if there's any good ones. Maybe open a loot box. Let's end the episode with a loot box. Anything good? What's this? No. Oh, we can see. Yeah, okay. Okay, all right, thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed, please subscribe for more gameplay footage. I'll upload some other games later. Genshin, maybe some Rise of Kingdoms. I don't think there's anything else. Maybe some Rocket League if you're interested. I don't know, it's been a long time as well. Oh, and be sure to check out our podcast. We have a podcast running. Me and a colleague at work, we talk about all the struggles moving undergrad to postgraduate studies and studies all together. We also can't help ourselves, we talk about food every now and again. So I know we have one episode on food at least so far, but yeah, it might be worth checking out, especially if you're a student in university, a postgraduate, tertiary education. So yeah, until then, take care. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.